This is disappointing.
Wait a minute, wait. I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual hauntings.
I think Ray's right. They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes. Ghosts of ghosts. Completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet a friendly ghost someday, but I'll settle for harmless right now.
I'm getting a strong valence spike higher up in the building.
Alyssa said she was called to the 12th floor. Let's start there. Shut down the power when they closed.
Can we take the stairs?
Well, we can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators. Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
I think we're dealing with a level 5 anchored ambusher. Be careful.
It went into the stairwell. We've got it cornered.
Help!
This is just how a level 5 anchored ambusher lures you in! The manager? What are you doing here?
Ghosts. Monsters. Everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman screamed. Are you alone in here?
I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
He meant people.
Then yes.
I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety.
Someone you know?
Hi.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone else?
I came back last night to retrieve some table records, but the hotel won't let me out. Door shut up. The phones are down too.
That means we're trapped now too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out what this is. There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators don't need it.
Yes, elevators don't need it.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the 3rd floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevators moving.
Backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen.
Right.
That's good. Keep working. I guess some of them apparently fulminate to this planet. It doesn't seem like they're here.
Right. Now, let's find that backup generator.
The kitchen. Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall. Hello? Anyone there?
All right, guys, spread out. The utility room should be around here somewhere.
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before, but be careful.
This place is wrecked. Did you and Beekman do all this when you were chasing Slyman?
No, this is a lot worse than they left it. This is the work of something big.
When you say big, do you mean big, big?
Mm-hmm. At the very least, maybe even bigger.
That sounds good. The manager said there was a generator room around here somewhere. Look for a door. For a sign.
The emergency generator.
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch or something that can start up a generator.
All right, Egon, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge when you activate the generator.
You mean to say he could be electrocuted after the power's back on?
Could happen. Outside chance.
The elevators should be working, unless something... Never mind, let's get back to the lobby.
Listen, what's that smell?
Over there, come on!
Look out, it's Malaysia!
Yeah, but this is just the help. Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the masked poisoner, Jeff DeForest. So, nobody eat anything in here.
lot of whatever.
Is clean. Let's get back to the elevator.
Okay, it looks like the psycho mass has come to rest about 190 feet above our heads.
The 13th floor.
This hotel has no 13th floor. None of the grand old hotels do.
Man's got a strong argument.
We'll split the difference. Egon, you and the tenderfoot go to the 12th floor. Winston and I will check out the 14th. Sir, if you'll please come with us.
Fine, but stay in contact. This place is extraordinarily dangerous. Well, let's see what's on the 12th floor. Why do we keep seeing new ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay. Odd. It's coming from everywhere and nowhere. Impossible to get a significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
Egon. What happened? Lost you for a minute.
I had a close contact.
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost. Manager says authorities never found her, but the bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around. Says the victims were found in a pretty bad state. The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest. She seems to have vandalized the room badly, too.
I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state or vandalized.
I think that sentiment is unanimous.
Come on. Which's room number?
1221. After Spree was locked up about 5 years ago when we remodeled.
Almost there. We're not alone in here. Is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on ours. It's not even utilizing a portal. This is very bad.